I hope we win La Liga.
Should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. And Sevilla's going hard.
Down as a 4-3-3. Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And they're going to beat me. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
There's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that. Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
That's a clever pass from... Oh, come on.
Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Put the corner in the middle.
Wow, really?
Great work from the keeper. Bale. Toni Kroos.
Are you kidding me? Wow. So I really should have 3 goals by now. Modric sucks. Right, I forgot this game is ridiculous. Really? I pressed Y as in through ball and he plays it directly to him. Oh!
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Maybe he'll cross it here. That's an excellent cross.
What?
That was a scare for the defending team. Played away, well away from goal. Cross being closed down. Their chances with Bale on the ball out here. Carvajal. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Modric.
Really? That's just such an improbable block that he'd get. Whatever. What? I pressed B to shoot, and he didn't do that. Please score. No way! Frickin' how?
Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game. They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Got some strength, hasn't he? Shield the ball like that. That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position. Alito. Good cross into the near post. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Toni Kroos. Modric. Goal news from Betis.
It's a goal for Atletico Madrid. 38 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Now the shot! That shot's blocked very quickly. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
Should have like 6 goals. Oh my fucking god.
Eva Banega saw the pass coming and got there first.
How is that possible?
That's a wasted throw. He's giving it straight to the
opposition. Oh my god, I hate this game sometimes. Modric.
Marco Asensio. Modric.
I pressed Y, not A. Y means through ball. Into space. How did they get, like, good touches? I don't get that. Somehow I'm not up.
Now the second period, the second half is underway. Goal news now from Villarreal.
It's a second goal for Villarreal.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Oh my god! None of these shots are my fault.
In the game.
Yeah, unusually charitable there.
Alan McAnally checking out Villarreal for us. Villarreal back in the big time, and they are if they've been watched by Alan McAnally. And they've scored too. So that was the news that Alan was trying to bring us. The score is now 2-0. Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Now Casemiro. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Really? It's not unlike him.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Well, let's face it. He had a
lovely ball from Luka Modric.
Marco Asensio!
Should have passed that one.
A corner, clear cut. Had an opportunity now, maybe. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos, and here's the shot. The shot gets blocked. Oh, he's trying well to head the ball away. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
What? Casemiro just gets bodied by some random fuck on Sevilla. Why? Why are they showing us that?
Corner played in, and they get it away. Banega. The shot's on. Shot blocked here.
No. Advantage. Advantage. He didn't even give him a yellow. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Okay, I'm not really happy with only one, though. You have way more. Wow.
Disappointed he's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it
from the away fans. That's right.
He's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
What?
Interception here.
Why was that not a foul?
McAnally checking out to Villarreal.
Why was that not a foul? Go. Let's go.
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Restarting at 2-0. Quincy Promise.
Ah. I love it.
For the team to attack into. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Ava Banega. Banega.
Lovely. Off.
Decisive pass. Well, the flag's up. He's
such a late call.
Offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. It's Isco.
What?
Isco couldn't hold on to the ball. Jesus Navas in the middle, cleared away by the defender. He's had a go, that's praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Here's Casemiro. Ball slipped to Alex Hunter, who's in the clear. Good cross.
No, bad cross. Yeah, nice idea, that's about all it was. What? That's a pass back to their own goalie, so not sure. Not sure why this game allows that.
Marco Asensio. Shot off. Could have been his second, but the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well, he's confident in front of goal.
What?
Not long now for Real Madrid.
Yet the fans fully expecting to go home with the win here.
Now it's with Hunter. Hunter! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Now it's 5 minutes to go. Trying to get in behind.
No, I didn't want the call.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Jesus Navas intercepted the play. Saw the pass coming. We have a substitution coming up, and it's coming up for Real Madrid. Sergio Ramos. Marco Asensio.
Nope, not where I was planning at all, but all right.
Was able to intervene. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Banega. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. pass. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Cleared away, well away from goal. That's cut out.
Good game. Not my fault.
A head or heads will roll after something like this. They haven't had a bad season, but not quite good enough.
Well, thanks for joining us here and giving up your time. We hope to see you next time on EA.
Hardly my fault. We've won every single game since I've taken control.
You all know your strengths and weaknesses. Today, we leave it to you to decide what to work on.
Excuse me? That was onside, I guess.
Move up the field!
expect that every...
Smith is with me, and we've got the chance to see Real Madrid play again today, but now the title is mathematically beyond them, Alan. It's a test of professional pride, I guess.
I think so, yeah, but there are places to be won for the Champions League, so they can't afford to just relax now. But they couldn't find the consistency in the league. They just didn't have it when they needed it.
Well, we shouldn't forget that they are still in the picture in the Champions League, so it's not all doom and gloom. But first, though, how are they going to be able to bounce back from their league disappointments in this game?
It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Marcelo! Oh, easy.
That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Oh, I forgot to do one thing. There we go.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
I just realized my team plays way better with Keylor Navas as goalie. Thibaut Courtois. Courtois really sucks.
Looking for the cross. Modric. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. Goal news from Levante.
It's a goal for Real Betis. It's been scored by Joaquin. Beautifully guided side foot into the far corner. 11 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan.
Yikes. I made a mistake.
Real Madrid given the throw here. I don't want to rub salt in the wounds of Real Madrid, but just reflecting on their season, supporters... Here's Alex Hunter, in with a chance. Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs, and in it goes. He's in here. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Gareth Bale, Alex Hunter.
Goal news from Valladolid, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Real Valladolid. 16 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
Couldn't have told me yesterday the Barcelona news, huh?
Tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Kamahal, whipped in from the wide area.
What a goal.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. And in the middle is Alex Hunter. Safety first there. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Good defensive clearance there. And there's the interception. Casemiro. Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. Real Madrid given the throw here. Gareth Bale.
Oof.
No question about that. And the referee has given the free kick. The challenge well. Gareth Bale. Luka Modric with the cross.
I thought it was worth trying, but I should have played it earlier.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Neatly intercepted.
Really? Really, Modric? Whatever.
Always feel watching Real Madrid, Alan, that, you know, it is every kid's dream to come and... Fine save, he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. It's with Marco Asensio. Well, I like the look of this attack. Throw in for Real Madrid. Now Casemiro. Modric. Shot off. Got in the way. Untidy work. Alan McAnally is our man watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us? That's a free kick awarded here. Marco Asensio. Just working away to try and find an opening. Shot's blocked very quickly. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Atletico Madrid have scored in that game. Being watched by Alan McAnally. A longer report from him, I'm sure, shortly. Great ball. Gets his cross in. It's a weak cross, really. Not getting past the first defender. Modric. And they've spread it out wide here. Modric. Faced across the ball now.
Are you kidding me? Why wouldn't he head that? Either way, how did he not score?
Modric. Toni Kroos, Alex Hunter, read the play well to intercept. There's a meaty cross that one, and it's bypassed everyone and gone out for a throw. Settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Could get the ball into the box now. Wonderful chance from the ball in. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
Why wouldn't you just catch it? I don't care enough about this game.
It's not really away, poor clearance. And the away team want to make a change. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Won it back with an interception. Here come Real Madrid. Bale. It's with Dani Ceballos. Casemiro. Now with Marco Asensio. Modric.
Oof.
He gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Bale. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Alan McAnally is our man, watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's a third goal for Barcelona. It's been scored by Ivan Rakitic. That's his second today. An initial shot came in that the keeper parried well, but the ball fell nicely for a volley into the corner. 60 minutes played, 3-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Still heading for goal.
He did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him. He's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here. Quality.
Well, it will be a throw-in. It's with Marco Asensio. Dani Ceballos. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Goal news from Levante.
It's a second goal for Real Betis. 66 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. Cleared away by the defender. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Bale. Now with Isco, crafting the through pass.
That was a slick goal.
Superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so. And you look at their overall play, and they've deserved it.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Coming up a corner. Substitution time, and it's the fullback who's had a fine match, who's going to be replaced now.
Well, what I like about this lad is that yes, he gets forward and he's a threat on the front foot, but he never neglects the defensive side. Really good defender.
Gareth Bale, where he can do some damage here out wide. Alex Hunter's in the middle. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Can really get at the opposition here. Oh, it's too strong.
Please sub me out. I don't want to finish this game. I'm bored.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. In goes the corner. And here's the shot. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Shot's on.
Wow.
Here it is. It's a goal. And they've got one back. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Gareth Bale. Now Casemiro.
Great interception. 10 minutes left of regular time.
That was clean.
Around him, that's good screening of the football. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Made a quick interception. Espinosa. Past him. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Here's Isco. And look at the clock now. 3 minutes to go. Marco Asensio. Now Hunter. Marco Asensio. On to Hunter. Isco with great vision here.
Wow, yikes. I think I'm going to play with Manchester City for the Champions League final because I want them to win the double of the referee team of the world. Well, other than Minnesota United. Favorite relevant team in the world. And even though I like Alexander more, I think I'd rather play with City as a whole. And I want to rub it in Terry's face. Alexander will have his chances in the future. He's on Real Madrid. City's got a shorter window. And screw Terry.
Now with one of today's goal scorers, Jim Hunter. Jim, welcome to the program and thank you for talking to us today.
Cheers.
And describe to us, if you will, your 100th goal.
Ball felt perfect. Almost like time stopped.
It really was a wonderful left foot volley. Not sure the Coventry fans were celebrating though.
That's football. Truth is, once you're out there, you just block everything else out. Nothing matters but the game. 11 against 11. It's how it's always been. Always will be. Moments like that goal make all the sacrifices worthwhile. Moments like that goal make all the sacrifices worthwhile.
All right, World Cup final, here we go. What? I didn't win it yet. I will, however.
in, ladies. Today's an historic day. It's our chance to be the first women's team to win 4 World Cups.
That's right.
And we get to do it at the expense of our fiercest rivals. But make no mistake, this is the game of our lives against a skilled, well-motivated opponent who would like nothing more than to see us fall. So one slip, one lapse in judgment, and all our hard work can be undone. Like that.
All right, let's get it.
Let's go, ladies. All focus, fear no one.
Good luck out there, Hunter.
Shake her hand. For real, shake her hand. Jake!
Yeah, as if. Such a joke.
I don't care. Take the high road. Assist and a goal and win it? Jeez. Alright. Alright, let's get it. For real, let's get it. I mean, we beat Canada in the qualifier or something, didn't we? Are you kidding me? But what? What is that call? Who's our goalie? Is that Nair? Is that? I don't know who's our goalie. Oh, it's our third string, isn't it? Oh, let's go. Oh, press booming. Ah, that's good D. Off? I think Dunn might have kept her on. Oh, good shield by Lloyd. What a goal! Let's go! 17-year-old! Dad! What a run. That was a great pass by, who was that, Heath? Oh, press past that. Matheson. Sinclair. Diana Matheson. Aim for Lawrence. Probing away. Trying to find. So now I need an assist. Super skills. Or we score a hat trick. Oh, no. That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper. Oh, it's. Yeah, so it is our third string goalie, French. Our third string playing in the World Cup final, huh? They got their own little journey going on. They've got the ball back by that interception. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Lloyd. Lindsay Horan. Oof. Emily Sonnet. It's a very good interception. To pick out someone in the center. That's ours. And that will be a goal kick.
with Lloyd here. Hunter. Morgan. The USA can attack now. Carly Lloyd. Morgan. Hunter. Excellent work with the tackle. Krieger. Horan. Morgan.
Oh, nice. Oh, what a save! It was a force, but I really didn't have anywhere else to go.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Oh, not where I wanted to go.
Stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
Nice.
Ashley Lawrence. Trombley.
Don't let this chick shoot, because you already know there's going to be some scripted cheese with her. What an assist!
It is certainly the
that was so sick. With my cleats. Let's go.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Oof. Now we go for a hat trick.
Hunter.
And the golden boot.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Horan. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement out of harm's way.
Hmm.
Straight to the opposition. To Schmidt. Becky. It's with Lloyd here. Hunter. Carly Lloyd. Horan.
Jesus. Boy, it is trash.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Really, Krieger? Oh my. Or press.
Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
What?
Well read by the defender.
Dude, they score off this.
Here's Janine Becky. In quickly the forward. Here's an opportunity. Well, what a very good first half.
Sorry, give me a moment.
So the second half on this very big day here in Paris is underway. The final of the Women's World Cup. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Yikes. Yikes.
Here is Lindsay Horan. Hunter. For the USA. Now Krieger, Carly Lloyd, Morgan.
Yes. Ooh.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Lloyd. Lindsay Horan now. It's with Lloyd here. Hunter. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Oof.
Cleared it well. Has to clear it.
What?
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
That was pointed straightforward.
Cannon. Horan. Hunter. Now Morgan.
Damn it.
And it is time for a substitution in this match. And this is Melanie Tremblay now.
Don't let the scripted cheese shoot.
Sophie Schmidt. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Now don't.
Emily Sonnet.
No.
Emily Sonnet hit.
No.
Sinclair.
What a save.
If there's an injury involved here. Maybe a bit of fatigue, Alan, but she's going to go off. But
Really enjoyed watching her play.
Oh, she's got a lot of quality about her. We saw it all during the course of her performance out here.
In goes the corner. A lot of players in. Middle for the corner, of course, but it's bypassed them all and it's gone out for a throw. Chance to do better next time with the corner. That was poor. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Hunter. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Substitution coming up. In behind the defenders. Here's an opportunity.
Oof.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Slipping it through. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. And Morgan. Hunter. Scott.
Great Scott.
Morgan. Saw the pass coming and got there first. They could pose some danger now. USA's ball, it's their throw. Well, they're going to make a change involving the midfield player who has a goal to her name. Maybe freshening the ideas as they freshen the personnel, Alan.
Yeah, maybe so. He's
going for goal! Hit the post! Now it's Rapinoe. Hunter. Striding forward, purposefully. It's a neat part.
Oof!
Out in front of goal. Good block. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Lindsay Agnew threads it through. Could whip it in from here. A chance to cut the deficit here. Oh no, it was a great opportunity.
She really should have passed that one.
That was it, Martin. They just haven't been at it in the final third. The strikers haven't been sharp enough today.
Morgan has sucked cock today.
Stages, of course, extra time still a possibility if Canada can hit back, but it is narrowly going the USA's way.
Well, you'd imagine if they keep their concentration, they'll be fine, but you just don't want the Canadians to lose heart, and I've seen signs of that in the last part.
Opportunity here for the rescue again. A throw for the USA. Hunter.
What?
Has to get it away. Good clearance. Ali Krieger. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Schmidt. Tremblay. Pass threaded through. Now the cross has gone behind. Poor effort. Morgan. United States on the attack. Oh, the build up looked good there until the interception.
It's fine, I'm just playing.
Hunter. Shots on here. The shot gets blocked. And that will clear the danger.
Excuse me.
Come away with the ball cleaner. Great tackle. Lawrence.
Let's go. We're about to win the World Cup. Lawrence. Oh no. What a save. Let's go. For real. Bigger person.
You're a heck of a player, Hunter. All right, back at you, Jumbly.
She's had. She's announced herself to the world as arguably the most exciting player in the women's game today, having played with a maturity well beyond her years.
Yeah, that's our that World Cup champion.
All set?
Can't believe I'm actually moving out.
You can't believe it.
Gonna be kind of weird leaving LA. Been here all my life.
Listen, Kim. I need to tell you that your instincts were right. And that was some deal that B sorted for you. You're going to change the game. And I couldn't be prouder of you.
Well, I was taught by the best.
Mrs. Dean, ninth grade. Well, I'll get this in the car.
All right.